And first, you poke a hole in the cap. And then you pour 1 ounce of alcohol. Then you close the cap securely, and you go to the bottom. And when you added the heat into the bottle that contained alcohol, it made the particles go faster.
Because it had little surface area.
Yeah, so then it like
exploded.
It caused, and then pressure became like an important part. And then it like exploded.